Anxiety is the feeling of fear when there is no direct threat. The fear of the unknown. This is a fear based on assumption. We assume that something bad has happened or might happen, and we feel anxiety. For example, let's say a husband does not come home from work on time and does not pick up his phone. He's 30 minutes late, and now his wife is going crazy. She's afraid that something bad has happened to him, or maybe he's mad at her because of yesterday's conversation. She might even think that he has a mistress. And it is possible that all those things are true, or none of them are true. Perhaps he got a flat tire and he used the last 2% of his phone battery to call the car service. Anxiety is in 99% based on assumption of fear. When a person feels anxiety, they want to eat cheese sticks, chocolate, chips, ice cream, yesterday's leftover, fruits. Person can eat anything that they can see. Anxiety is the fear of the unknown. Because we are uncertain about the situation, it makes us uncertain of our food choices as well. Let's get back to the example of the husband and wife. A woman does not know if she should be angry at her husband for not picking up his phone, or if she should feel sorry for him and support her husband who is having a tough day. The wife does not know what emotion she is supposed to feel. That is why her body does not know what food to choose to deal with her feelings. So she eats everything that she has in her fridge to lower her anxiety. People who live with constant stress and anxiety have a hard time controlling their appetite. Because they have a mix of emotions at the same time, they want to eat different foods at the same time. The more anxiety they have, the more food they eat.